This is definitely one of the Commelina species, but it looks very different from the ones that I have seen. One is, this place itself is lousy. It's a kind of open area, which is not the normal habitat of this species, this type of place. And very thick stems are there and hairy also, pubescent that is, but flower hasn't happened yet. There's a few plants are there, there's one there, one more here. Quite a few. I get an opportunity to see it in the flowering stage, then I can get its identity.